time where you had a piece of adversity that's a lot tougher than you, son.
Last year, the close games, we were losing every time, you know. I mean, they were really close, and touchdown, 2 points, 1 point, whatever it may be, we were losing those. But this year, you know, we've been able to pull out a bunch of those really close games. So anytime, you know, you can adapt to however the game's going, it definitely, you know, gives you a little bit of an advantage.
News here from the Chicago Bears. They have signed former Philadelphia Eagles Super Bowl winning tight end Trey Burton of a 4-year deal, $32 million, according to Ian Rappaport.